some weird way that I had accomplished something writing.
Grinding some ends and rust off of the number 7 with a gray wheel. This is like a grinding wheel that doesn't grind. Takes off very little metal, leaves an incredibly nice surface. So here we are, cleaning up a number 7 with a gray wheel and an electric drill. No great big sanding paper marks, just a fairly reasonable polished surface. And it didn't take that long. And here's a gungy old blade that we'll do a little bit of. And here we'll take the place where there's supposed to be an etch and see what happens. try and get the light just right. Little bit of pitting, but the gunge is gone. I'm staying back from the edge. I don't want to round it over. I'm gonna have some fun with this one. You may see the odd little sparkle flying off. Mostly it's just dust. Looks a little different. Interesting thing about a gray wheel or a deburring wheel is if you hit it, you can feel the rubber. I always used to think that grinding wheels that didn't ring were broken or cracked. That's not the case.